This is the Giant Knockout Reality, episode 12. And this poor son of a bitch just went into a body bag. How are you feeling today, sir? This is a microphone now. You can play it off. How'd you feel going into that body bag? It's pretty cold, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, it was pretty cold. I heard a lot, right?
Yeah, a little wet.
Yeah, okay, shut up. No, this is my buddy Mike. John Mike. His middle name is fucking John, and his first name is Mike. He's a good kid, and he's a good sport. And he got a gray hair. He got old, huh? He got whiskers. It is so hell of a fucking cold. It's really cold here. It's fucking freezing. Can you hold this back?
Thanks.
I don't know why you got this. I just don't. We got a Cincinnati Reds hat on. We live in New York. Do you like the Reds?
I don't know.
You like the red?
What? Look at my shoes.
You got a booger coming out of your nose. So do I. But you know what happens when it gets really cold here, people in New York? As I'm sure you guys from Tennessee, and we got people from Texas. And they say it's cold over there. Even Florida. Florida! My voice just raised. Florida. Where I'm from. Not where I'm from. Where I was from for the past 9 months of last year. It's like 20 degrees. Can you believe it? Of course you could believe it! Because it's so fucking cold. Richie, don't stand behind the camera.
Oh, yeah.
This is my tag partner. This is my tag partner, people.
I have, like, stuff in my hand.
Who is one of us. And by the way, this is JKOArmy member, Mike. This is JKO. It's a big guy. You get to do that with big guys.
That's what
it's fun. Try it. I'm trying to pull out an act right now. It's not really working. Well, anyway, I just want to say thank you guys for all your support. This is my buddy Richard Michaels here. And on February 18th, we're going to kick the shit out of Damian Darling.
And the Patriot.
And the Patriot. The guy from WWE. I'm going to pull this mask off. I'm getting too ahead of myself.
Yeah, a little bit.
This is more for you guys. I just want to say thank you for all the support. And these guys here are obviously, you know, well, they're one of us. So treat them just the same. We're here at the docks. I think they scared the seagulls away. There was a couple of seagulls here. When we beat the crap out of this guy, the seagulls just flew out of the way. He offered to pay Dunkin' Donuts coffee for us. He offered to pay for our Dunkin' Donuts coffee, so we're cool with it now.
Where's my coffee?
Sorry. You know, the water's right there. You're going to get me the extra grande, right? I think you said.
Alright.
Well, this is the Johnny Knockout Reality. I am Johnny Knockout.
This is, of course, you know this.
This is
Richard Michaels.
This is. And we're just happy to have you guys watching us. So, as always, don't press that button when I'm done! As always,
sucks.
As always, any suggestions, any ideas that you want for Johnny Knockout Reality, just let us know. Let me know, and I will do my best to get your finger off the button. Brother Roy, I'm not done with the video. I want to get you in it. Excuse me, I'm yelling.
Mike John, can you,
Michael John, whatever your name is.
It's funny how we're passing cameras around now, guys, you know?
Yeah.
It's kind of fucking cold right here, it's freezing.
Go like that, by the way, when your hands are cold, because you get the blood going. We look like freaking weirdos, or we look like we're hunting for boobies, but, you know. This is our Brother Roy, this is Don Roy Caruso, and he's got his
fedora.
His fedora.
Right.
He's Al Capone for the day. He thought it was Halloween. It's not. But,
it's freaking cold, man.
I know.
What's going
on?
It's not cold. It's fucking freezing. But it's okay. As long as you get your heat up like that, no matter, you know, you're gonna get yourself warm. I realize that I'm rambling and it's like a rant, but I'm sure there's a couple of you guys out there laughing and enjoying yourself, and that's what this is all about. So we're gonna go get some Dunkin' Donuts coffee.
Yes.
Make the extra grande, and Mike's paying for it. So
if he doesn't, what are we gonna do?
Wait.
No,
this is the Atlantic, right?
Yes.
What we're gonna do is we're gonna, Mike, if you don't get our coffee, we're gonna take you and we're gonna throw you into the, oh my
right
god.
By the bridge.
Yeah.
Now come back to Johnny Knockout.
You see that bridge? I can actually throw you that far.
Can you really?
You shut up. Nobody wants to hear your voice, cameraman. They want to hear our voice. But yes.
Oh, one thing you gotta do.
And the only way out for you, there it is in a fucking body bag! See you on the other side. Stay tuned, people!